Good afternoon to all of you. Okay, so class has started, beta. Okay, so once again, good afternoon to all of you. In today's class, we are going to revise the chapters that we have already studied. Okay, so please keep your notebook with yourself. Tell me, class. Class has started, beta. Okay, so my voice is audible to all of you. Just give me a confirmation. Okay, thank you. So all of you know that your MCQ objective test is going to be held in the last week of this month. Okay. And we have already completed our chapters. So in today's class, I am going to give you some questions based on MCQs types so that we can revise for test. Okay. So are you ready for the test? Means not for the test, means for the revision. So please keep your notebook with yourself. Keep your notebook with yourself and also let me clear about the syllabus, that the syllabus, write down the syllabus, beta. Please note down the syllabus. I am going to write down the syllabus. Give me 1 minute. Write down the syllabus. Syllabus for MCQ test. Okay. So note down the syllabus. Your syllabus is The enormous turnip, sea song, third one is a little fish story, and fourth one is the balloon man, and the last one is the yellow butterfly. Is it clear to all of you? The yellow butterfly. Okay. So this is the syllabus for your test, MCQ test. Please note down this syllabus. So in today's class, we are going to do MCQ types of questions. Okay, is it clear to all of you? For example, the first question I am going to give you. Are you ready? Have you noted down these things in your notebook? Please tell me yes or no. Okay, yes. So let us do some more questions. Write down. I'm going to give you questions. Yes. Write down the first one. Opposite of opposite of black is, opposite of black is, okay. So this is question number first. Options are false, B number is white, C number is left, and D number is down. So opposite of black is false, white, left or down. You have to just write the option number A, B, C or D. Just put the option number in the comment box, okay. No need to write the full answer. Just write the option number. Okay, so everyone is writing option number B and that is the correct one. Option number B is the correct one. Opposite of black is white. Opposite of black is white, okay. Now moving to the next question. Now, question number 2, plural of, tomato is, option number A, option number B, option number C, option number D, none of the above. None of the above means the options that are given above is not fit for the question, okay. It means in me se koi nahi, okay. Okay, beta Hitesh, D is not the right one because the options that are given above, there is an option that is fit for the question, okay. So please, all of you have mentioned option number C, that is the right one, very good. So tomatoes. Now moving to question number 3. Now moving to question number 3. Moving to the question number 3. Find the odd. Find the odd out. Okay. Find the odd, put here on, find the odd one out, okay. So you have to find the odd which is given so how can you find that odd? First of all, give me the questions. Okay, turnip, tomato, sunflower, carrot, brinjal. Now options are turnip, option number B is carrot, option number C is brinjal, option number D is sunflower. So we have the four options A, B, C and D. Just tell me which option is the right one. Okay, very good, very good, beta. Very good. So as I have seen, maximum of you have given the right answer. Very good. Very good. Maximum of you have given the right answer. Okay. I want some more answers. Some students are not giving the answer. Please, please give the answer. Okay, D. So maximum of you have given the answer number D. Okay, that is right one. That is the right one. Okay, very good, very good, very good. So option number D is the right one. So please, students, try to answer the questions, okay? Whether it is right or wrong, no matter, but you have to participate in this revision. Now we have a question, question number 4. Give one word for the give one word for the given sentence. Okay, now the sentence is, write down the sentence. To speak or cry, to speak or cry out in a very loud, in a very loud voice. Now this is your question, so you have to give a word for this whole sentence. Okay, now the options are, option number A, write down, whip. Option number B, you have shout. Option number D, you have laugh. Option number E, option number C is there, and option number D is here. Whip, shout, laugh and happy. So try to find out the right option. Try to find out the right option, sir. Please see my comment. Okay, 1 minute, beta. Okay, sir. Please see my comment. Okay, sir. आपका वीडियो रुक रहा है. ओके, लेट मी चेक इट. वन मिनट. ओके बेटा. ओके, नाउ इट इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. अब नहीं रुकेगा. ओके बेटा, नाउ इट इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. मे बी सम नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम इज देयर, सो द वीडियो इज स्टॉपिंग फॉर अ मोमेंट. ओके, नाउ वी हैव द क्वेश्चन. गिव वन वर्ड फॉर द गिवन सेंटेंस. टू स्पीक और क्राई आउट इन अ वेरी लाउड वॉइस. ओके, सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट अ राइट ऑप्शन फॉर दिस सेंटेंस. वीप, शाउट, लाफ और हैप्पी. एंड मैक्सिमम ऑफ यू हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर, दैट इज नंबर बी, शाउट. ओके, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड बेटा. नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल बी इन योर पेपर. ओके, नाउ राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. राइमिंग वर्ड of sound is, very simple question. Rhyming word of sound, very simple question. Option number A, look. Option number B, shot, option number C, found, option number D, big. Just give me the answer. Give me the answer. Okay, very good. Very good. So all of you are now participating in this revision process. Very good. Very good, beta. Very good. Okay, very good. So option number C is the right answer. Sound is found. Okay. Now let us move to the next question. Some questions are also coming in your paper from grammar portion. Okay. At the end of this class, I will write some grammar syllabus that I have already taught you. Okay. So need not to be worried about that. Now question number 6. I think that question number 6. Who is the poet of the Balloon Man? Who is the poet of the Balloon Man? Okay. Now we have some options. John Keats, option number first. Option number B, we have Rose Flyman. Rose Philemon. Option number C, 1 minute, give me 1 minute, because I have to write the options for the poet name. Fanny, FANNIE, okay. And option number D, all of the above, okay. All of the above. So just give me the answer. Okay, very good. Very good, beta. Okay, so option number B is the right one. That is Rose Philemon, and this poem is written by Rose Philemon. So option number B is the right one. Okay, let us have some more question. Now question number 7. Make two words. Make two words from the given word. Okay. So the word is for you is sunlight. Okay. And you have to make two words. Now the options are, you have now number D is so find out the right answer. You have to make two words, and the two words have their meanings. Important, when you split, you break this word into two words, then both the words have their own meaning. Okay, so see the options and please give me the answer. Give me answer. वेरी गुड. सो मैक्सिमम ऑफ यू हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर. वेरी गुड बेटा. ओके वेरी गुड. सो एज आई हैव सीन इन द कमेंट बॉक्स मेनी ऑफ यू हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर. वेरी गुड बेटा. सो द ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज द राइट वन. ओके ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज द राइट वन. वेरी गुड. सन प्लस लाइट. सन एंड लाइट बोथ द वर्ड्स हैव देयर ओन मीनिंग. ओके सो इट इज द राइट वन. नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर एट. क्वेश्चन नंबर एट वी हैव. Write the meaning of pretty. Okay, so simple. Option number A is lovely. Option number B is ugly. Option number C is smart, and option number D is inactive. So please give me the right answer. Get what is the meaning of pretty? Okay, what is the meaning of pretty? Okay, what is the meaning of pretty? ओके वेरी गुड. वेरी गुड बेटा. ओ नो 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 नो. हु सम ऑफ यू हैव गिवन ऑप्शन नंबर बी एज द आंसर. प्लीज नोट डाउन दैट यू हैव टू राइट द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड प्रीटी. ओके सो प्रीटी मीन्स लवली ब्यूटीफुल. ओके सो ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज द राइट वन. इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? नो. प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स those who have written, sir you have not seen my answer. Students, many of you means maximum of you have given the answer, so I am not means taking anybody name. Okay so please. Okay very good. So all of you have given the right answer. Very good. Very good beta. Now write down the next question. Question number 9 we have. Where did Sonu first see the yellow butterfly? Now we have the options on the peach tree. Option number A. Option number B we have on the lotus leaf. So this is T on the lotus leaf. Option number C we have in his garden. Option number D, write down, in his school. So try to find out the answer beta. Let me check that how many of you have given the answer. ओके वेरी गुड मैक्सिमम ऑफ यू हैव गिवन द राइट आंसर बेटा. ओके सो ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज द राइट वन. वेरी गुड ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज द राइट वन. एज सोनू हैज सीन द येलो बटरफ्लाई इन हिज गार्डन. ओके सोनू सो द येलो बटरफ्लाई इन हिज गार्डन. सो ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज द राइट ऑप्शन. ओके इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. नाउ राइट डाउन स्टूडेंट्स सम क्वेश्चंस will be also asked from your grammar section that I have already taught you. Okay, for example from a and the. Okay, I have taught you that where we have to use a and an. Sorry, I have not taught you the use of the. Okay, so a and. Okay, so questions are also asked from the use of a or an. Okay. And the grammars from short form. For example, write the short form of or the short form of C is. Okay, C is. So you have to write the short form of C is. Option number A is C. For example. C is okay and D is none of the above. So what will be your answer? Because questions are also asked from your grammar side. Okay, grammar portion. For example, we have learned the uses of a and an short form, then ing. Okay, so these types of questions are also asked in your paper. Okay, and the right option for this, the short form of C is option number B. Okay, so students, please revise the chapters that I have told to you that these are the syllabus for your MCQ test. Okay, and if you have any doubt, then you can put your doubt in the comment box. Have you any doubt regarding this MCQ test that sir I have confusion about this thing? Koi bhi aapko doubt hai to pucho beta. Okay, and those who have not submit worksheet or notebook on the Google Classroom, please submit your notebook. Okay, so you have no doubt, so please revise the chapters and the grammar portion that I have already taught you for your MCQ test. Okay, so thank you students, bye bye, and we will meet in the next session.